The best part of the program has been getting hands-on experience and things that I've never seen before.
They showed us how to do a few different types of sutures, and we got to practice on the chicken leg.
One of the first things we did was being able to look at and be hands-on with the cadavers.
They love the gross anatomy lab. They go in and they're expecting blood and guts. We give them a history of medicine, and then we take them to the gross anatomy laboratory where they actually see cadavers. We put gloves on the students. They get to touch, they get to hold a human heart in their hands. They see a brain. They learn what intubation's all about.
I think that I've never learned so much about anatomy at once, because you're actually just looking at what you're learning about.
Living in the dorms is really fun, especially because, you know, it's like an actual dorm where you live when you go to college.
It kind of relieves some of my stress about what college will be like.
You get so many different opportunities that you don't have in like a regular high school environment or regular educational environment, because you're learning from the actual professionals.
I'd say the best part is just meeting all the other students, mostly because they're like from all over the world, and I probably would have never met them if I hadn't done this program.
You have to be very dedicated to pursue a career in medicine. You have to be very motivated.
I was on the fence of whether or not I wanted to actually go to med school, because it seems like such a huge commitment and it's such a long time. But hearing from actual med students, it really proved to me how worth it can be.